Hi people, this is GoodMods and today I want to show you the best way to fix your leakings on your airsoft pistol operating on CO2. Before we go further in this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Let's take a look how to fix your leakings.
If your mag runs out fast with CO2 or if you hear some air leakings, it's probably the piercing seal that's leaking. I don't recommend doing this, just to be sure it's not a valve, we check that first. You can unscrew the valve easily with a flat screwdriver, but be careful not damaging it. Look at the seals if they are okay. Also, this is the moment where you can put some seal spray on them if you want so. If they are fine, just screw it back in, screw it tight enough so the seals don't let any air through. Now we are going to unscrew the piercer where the problem mostly comes from. This is the piercer and its cartridge seal. It's already upgraded with this replacement seal, but we are going to show you how to replace it anyway. First you need to pry the old seal out. It's not so easy, but a fine needle should do the trick. Now you can replace it with a new upgraded seal. Just push it in a bit and leave it like this. Put everything back together. And after that, we're going to press an empty cartridge in for the first time, so the seal can sit good. After that, you can put a new cartridge in and shoot again. Good luck and thanks for watching.